Alright guys, I'm back, Astronauts, another Buriedbornes gameplay video. I'm using the Dragoon in this one. So, let's see. Oh, whatever. What are these skills? Skill list. Attack an enemy and increase damage you take. What? That's not nice. Reflect whenever an enemy attacks. Deal extra damage when you use skills. Okay, so does not end turn, does not end turn. Okay. Good start. Health to start with is pretty strong. Corpse there. Wow, really that early? A level 9! Perfect! About to get one shot. That was the quickest game so far. Alright guys, let's start again. Oh lord. Can change skin too? Taking item. Whoops. Not taking that. Did I just pay for that? Don't running any bonus. Let's start again. Enemy corpse. Take that thing. Reroll that. No, I don't need that. Fireball. Nope. Defensive, can use that. Frenzy, I don't have control. Accept that. Okay. Penetrate. The double damage dealt and received. Yes, not going with that. Don't need that. I have that thing already. Okay, I'm gonna take that. One turn cooldown. I don't like this, that you take increased damage you take. So I'm gonna take that. There's a corpse there. Accept that new one. I really need something to heal myself up. A 100. I'm gonna use a wait and see. Wow, already? So I have to use everything. We kill him. Got him. Did not unlock anything. So defensive. Fight defensive. Power 25-25. Two attack, two turn, does not end turn. Chance to kill instantly. That's nice. Not nice enough. Technique. Increase your critical rate by your additional accuracy. That's good, I'll take that. Power 10. Ah, that's fine. Torch. So if I want to fight the boss, that's the way to go. Doesn't he have plating already? He's got plating already. fine. Oh, I can take that. Experience. I guess I can take this. Boss already. Big reflect here. Guess I can take that. Skill up. Power equipment 44, some accuracy increase. Try a new one, that's better. I prefer what I have now. Stealth. Reduce encounter rate. Nope. Teleport's nice. Strength increase. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Look at that accuracy as well. Auto heal. That's pretty nice. The auto heal, I guess. Let's try it. It's such a small amount, though. 4. Big HP, some high reflect, some high strength, 10% though. Strength 10% is not much. Yeah, but we got teleport on the current one. It's actually pretty nice. Avoid critical. That's fine. After image, you will earn invincible after you avoid. This amount will extend effect earn. Interesting. After you avoid, just take it. Reduce damage taken when at low health. I prefer that HP and damage reduction. Yeah, that's better. Still have that teleport. Meditation, gain pi for a short time. That's a buff. Okay, forget the auto heal. Let's teleport. Teleport's pretty nice. Fool's luck, set a critical turn for you and your opponent. A door here. Behemoth. I should probably not use too many cooldowns. What is going on? Level up. Barrier. Lose teleport. I'm really liking teleport though. Rest. Yes, but it's boost the shield 10%, boost the rest 20%, but I don't have rest and I don't have shield, so that doesn't work. Torch. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop it here and I'll continue in the next video. Thanks for watching. Like, comment and subscribe please. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.